And the latest coming in is that the internet services continue to remain suspended in Navi Mumbai. Richa, so are we to believe that these protests, the unrest continues, the situation continues to remain tense because internet services continue to remain suspended for the third consecutive day, I believe?
In fact, as we spoke to the local police officials there, they have confirmed to us that they have in fact given out an order to the telecommunication companies to keep the internet services, specifically on the mobile phones, to be suspended till today midnight. And only after that, they will take a call as to if they want to resume it or not, because they will have to look at the situation in the region. And let me tell you, it is not just specific to the Maratha community anymore. It is also about two different communities who have a history of violence in this particular region, who are in fact, who have been fighting since Wednesday yet again. And that is also what the police is keeping a close eye on, to really find out if they are, the situation is still unrest, because at this point the situation is calm, in control, but the police do not want to take any chances of rumors being spread through social media platforms, specifically as we have seen in the past as well.
Very briefly, I would like to understand from you, Richa, where do these protests stand and where does the agitation stand? Because as per our understanding, what we were given to believe initially was that the stir was called off a day before afternoon by community leaders, yet we continue to see reports of violence from certain pockets of the state. Internet services continue to remain suspended in Navi Mumbai. What are you picking up from your sources as to where does the agitation stand? Because up until yesterday, we were getting reports of violence.
Yes, certainly. In fact, the agitation by the Maratha had already been called off on Wednesday afternoon at around 2:30 p.m. But as we saw on the ground, it hadn't reflected yet. Because specifically in the regions of Thane and Navi Mumbai, the people were not ready to go off road because they believed that their fight wasn't over. At this point, the situation is still calmer. It is still stable. The police has been able to control the crowd and, in fact, clear out the whole region post the incidences that have been occurring on Wednesday. But at the same time, the police is also, through their intelligence sources, also trying to keep an eye on any kind of untoward incidences to be avoided yet again. And specifically on those people who might try to create some kind of unrest in the region. So at this point, officially the band had been called off the same day, but at local level, the police is still keeping an eye on any kind of antisocial elements who might try to create unrest.
All right, Richa Sharma, thanks for joining in and getting us the latest there.